Liberals freak as more Spox tells pregnant CNN host abortion is baby killing. During an interview Tuesday with CNN, Alabama senatorial candidate Troy Moore's spokesperson, Janet Porter, didn't shy away from one of the most controversial issues in America, abortion. One of the major distinctions between Moore and his Democratic opponent Doug Jones is their respective stances on abortion. Jones is decidedly pro-choice. He once told MSNBC's Chuck Todd that he wants to make sure that people understand that once a baby is born, I am going to be there for that child. That has where I become a right to life, he said, according to Breitbart. Once the baby is born, not once the baby's heart is beating, not in the baby's final moments before birth at 9 months gestation, only once the child is born. Porter brought his stance to light with CNN's Poppy Harlow, who is pregnant. Congratulations on your unborn child, Porter stated boldly. That's the reason why I came down as a volunteer to speak for Moore, because he will stand for the rights of babies like yours in the womb, where his opponent will support killing them until the moment of birth. Take a look at this video below, provided by CNN. Awesome. As could be expected, folks nationwide are up in arms about her statement for multiple reasons. Some people and publications, such as Think Progress, pointed out that Democratic candidate Jones softened his stance on abortion after his controversial September statement in which he stated that he wouldn't propose a limit to late-term abortions. That is true. When asked by Al.com to clarify his comments in November, he said the following. To be clear, I fully support a woman's freedom to choose to what happens to her own body. Having said that, the law for decades has been that late-term procedures are generally restricted except in the case of medical necessity. That has what I support. I don't see any changes in that. It is a personal decision. However, that certainly does not make up for his initial statement, and for pro-life advocates, it is still nowhere near a satisfactory answer. Of course, there are also the outraged leftists across Twitter who can't believe someone would have the gall to put the abortion debate in so specific a context. Take a look at some of these members of the self-righteous left. Abortion is an extremely sensitive topic for most. Even conservatives often operate with the air of whatever you do, don't talk about it regarding the topic. But it has to be talked about. Hundreds of thousands of lives are lost to abortion every year in the U.S. People need to be outraged. That's the only way to curb the widespread atrocity that is abortion.